Here upon this beach I stand, head in the clouds, feet in the sand. Between the ocean and the land, I view the far horizon, the very edge of all we see, the border of reality, the limit of our vision. We would cross the far horizon. We watch the ships that come and go, the tides that turn, the winds that blow, and wonder if we'll ever know what's o'er the far horizon. Within this circle we're confined, we round the horn, we cross the line, and wonder why we are resigned between these far horizons. In the instant before night, just as the sun drops out of sight, we see a flash of emerald light upon the far horizon. It's true, so the legends say, deceit and falsehood swept away. Into your heart you'll peer that day and know the thoughts of others. Horizons of a different kind, horizons of the heart and mind. The boundaries of space and time are not the far horizons. And if indeed we dreamers be, it is our dreams that set us free and give us sight that we may see beyond the far horizon. Upon this beach I stand, head in the clouds, feet in the sand, between the ocean and the land, and dream of far horizons.